show. Pretty get ready now, go, can't go, but don't you double my blues ways. You can do anything when I hop on my blues ways. You can knock me down or stab in my face, flatter my hands all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but I honey, lay off of my shoes, and don't you double my blues ways. You can do anything but lay off of my blues ways. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get a red, now go, can't go, don't you double my blues ways. You can do anything but lay off of my blues ways. It's one for the money, two for the show, three to get it ready. Now go, can't go, but don't you double my blues ways. You can do anything, lay off of my blues ways. Said I got a woman way across town, good to me. Oh yeah. But I said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah. But she's my baby, don't you understand? I love a man. But I said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah. She said her love. Grandma's a fusses, just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place. Right there, now ain't a home. I got a woman way across town. Good to me. Oh, boy. I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? I got a woman, oh, way across town, and she's good to me. Oh, 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 oh.
Here we go again, man. Looks like my horse just left. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come on, son.
Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a buzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting a wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah, while my hands are shaking and my knees are weak, I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Oh, who do you think of when you have such a love? I'm in love.
I'm all sugar. Yeah. Now, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, I'm gonna be real. When I'm in a girl, and I love it. My heart, it's scared of me to death, it's your touch of my hand. What a chill I've got. My lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my, but a girl from in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel when I'm in a girl and I love it. My heart beats so it scares me to death when she touches my hand. The chill I got, my lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my, but I could come in love. I'm all shook up.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Big Old Freak International Hotel. It's supposed to be hotel, but hotel. With these little weirdo dolls on the walls. And this little... What you got? What you got on? You mind? Really? Oh, congratulations. What was I saying? Oh yeah, little weirdo dolls on the walls and little funky angels on the ceiling. You see nothing, you seen a little funky angel, boy. This is my first appearance in 9 years live, ladies and gentlemen. Look at my shirt. Can't get rid of them damn Beatles, no way, man, I'll tell you for sure. Come here. Where you go? Wait a minute. How long you been in this business? Oh, Lord, have mercy. Anyway, before the evening is over, I will have made a complete, total fool of myself. And I hope you get a kick out of watching it. And I have to go back here all through the show and drink. Whoa. Because it's so dry here and we sweat a lot here in Las Vegas. And wait a minute, my cord's getting tangled up with my thing. And that ain't no good. So I drink a lot of water. And so if I take time out to drink water stuff, just look at me and I'll say, is that him? Thought he's bigger now. Whatever comes to your mind. And I got some stuff back here called Gatorade. And it's supposed to work 12 times faster than water. It looks like it's already been used to me, I'll tell you for sure. But if it aids my gator, I don't mind, you know. One of the first records that I recorded, ladies and gentlemen, 1927, I think it was. The word is out on me, man. They're watching me in this town, really. He's a squirrel, watch him, you know. I got woolly boogers all over the rooms in. Like this, you know. Well, anyway, one of the first records I ever made. Love me tender, love me dear. Never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Oh my! Thank you, sweetheart. For my, I love you, and I always will. Love me. And we'll never part. getting serious, boy. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Oh well, and love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my, yeah, I love you, and I always will. Thank you very much. I'd like to, well, I'll tell you what, Gatorade and lipstick, that's pretty good. I'd like to do a medley of some of my biggest records for you. They were actually no bigger than any of the rest of them. They were all about the same size, you know, sounds impressive. When I first started out, I had three pieces, three instruments, and the other's another story. I'll tell you about it later. Every time I put this thing on, it's like, you know, had a little trouble in the army with a rifle. I kept going, you know, so they said, well, I'll put him away, man. He's in a squirrel, you know. So, anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh, you ready, Jane? Okay, let's go to jailhouse.
One threw a party in the county jail. When the band was there, and they began to wail. The band was jumping and the jump began to swing. They should have had them knocked down. Some bitches sing, let her rock. Have a party, let her rock. Saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. Drum up off a melanoma with crash, boom, bang. A whole rhythm session was a purple game. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. Well, dance to do the jailhouse rock. Dance to do the jailhouse rock. Dance to do the jailhouse rock. I hear no, I can't be found. Sitting home all alone. Can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel, your heart is true. Oh, well, baby, if I made you mad, you feel like you've been had. Please just forget the past before I kick your. Don't be cruel, your heart is true. Oh, I don't want no other love. Oh, baby, it's just you and me. I walk up to the preacher and let her say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to a heart is true. Oh, I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you and me. Don't be cruel to a heart is true. Don't be cruel to a heart is true.
See this little child. Oh yeah. Well. Oh, excuse me. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel, where I will be. I'll be so lonely, baby. You will be lonely. You will be so lonely you could die. Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. Heaven's a long, lonely street. A little devil, they're so lonely, baby. Oh, they're so lonely. Well, they're so lonely, they could die. Just take a walk down lonely street to heartbreak, heartbreak. You will be, you'll be so lonely, baby. You will be lonely. You will be so lonely, you could die. Well, now if your baby leaves you, you got a tale to tell. Just take a walk down lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely you could die. Thank you very much. When I tried to think of a special song tonight for this for this particular night, I tried to think of a message song, you know, something that really says something and clears its throat too. This is what I came up with. I looked her square in the eye, because it's what she had was one big square eye right in the middle of her forehead. And I said, baby, she said, She was weird too, you know. She had a guitar, and we were sitting there going, bumping guitars. So, I said, baby. She said, deeper, deeper. I said, baby, baby. So, I got up very close to her, you know. She said, hey, man, is that your pick? I said, yeah, that's it, you know. She said, that's a weird-looking pig. So we threw the damn thing down, you know. So we were both leaned over like this, and I got up very close to her, you know, and she said, what's the phone on the floor? I said, sweat, you fool, sweat, sweat, you know. So, Lord have mercy. So I stood there for a minute and watched the sweat fall on the floor, you know. We were both leaned over like this, which was kind of funny to begin with, you know. And I got up in her face, I said, baby. She didn't like it, she left, you know. So I was sitting there by myself. Anyway, she came back in a few minutes. She went in and put a bunch of hairspray on her hair and come back out. She come back and I said, baby, honey? She said, She was a weird chick, man. So anyway, I cleared my throat. She didn't like that. She left again, you know. She said, he's... You know, more sweat fell on the floor. And my legs were getting tired, so I said, I said, well, this is weird now, isn't it? You know, she said, It was a very tender, touching moment, you know. I got up right in her face. I said, I wiped my eyes, you know. She said, you fool? I said, I laughed, and she laughed again, man. She was just getting, she didn't like it worth a damn, you know. I said, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. That cried all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. That cried all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna remedy, you ain't no friend. You ain't Thank you. Thank you. What's up, baby? After the show, later. I'd like to do a song that I just did on my recent TV shows. Show. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Oh, quiet thoughts come floating down. First apart with sweet memory. Our holding hands and red bouquets and twilight's tender glow. My ride on the freeway, quiet nights and
all
day. Thank you, darling, but you. Memory. Press between the pages of my show.
Hey, now that's free time.
Through the ages, just like wine. Memories. Sweet memories. I'm holding hands and red bouquets. While I trimmed in purple haze, from one meal simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories, sweet memories, memories. Indians, man, I'm moving. Alrighty. His bride wants a kiss. There's a lot of brides over there, I'll tell you. one of my first records that I've recorded was terrible. Now, I get the feeling I've just lost complete control, man. one of my first records, ladies and gentlemen, I did about 5 records before anybody knew who I was. You want to lay it on you so you can sit down? Is that it? You're in trouble, buddy. Anyway, one of my first records went like this. That's how it went, man. Like just like that. Stop it. Hold. Wait, it went like this. Ready, James? Oh, I'd like to talk to you just a little bit. Tell you a little bit about how it was from my side, the story. I started out, let me get on my strap, man. Can't remember without your strap on. The word is out, you know, watch him, he's a squirrel. So I started out when I was just out of high school, and I was doing that over the microphone, and they said, get him out of here, man, he's a freak. So I started out driving a truck, and I was training to be an electrician. And I got wired the wrong way, baby. Anyway, one day in my lunch break, I went into this little record company to make a record. And I made a record for my own use, and I wasn't really trying to get into the business. Oh, man, every time I touch this and touch this, I get a shock. Yeah, it's hot. After the show, honey. So anyway, I went in, I made this record, and the guy put the record out about a year and a half later. And overnight, in my hometown, people were saying, you know, who is he? What is he? Is he? Is he? And I'm saying, am I? I didn't know. What the hell? So the record got to be pretty big in certain parts of the country, but nobody really knew who I was, you know. So I was saying, who am I? You know, I said, well, poor guy, man, he's sick. So anyway, I started. It's a frog in my throat. It's the first meet I've had all day, man. I started to play little nightclubs and little football fields and little alleys, you know, and little weird rooms with little blue-eyed things crawling around in the ceiling looking at you. So I started to say it, man, but I didn't. But nobody really knew who I was, you know. So I was doing this for like a year and a half. And oh, it's me. Like a year and a half I was doing this. In 1956, I met Colonel Sanders. Parker. So they arranged to put me on television. So I went to New York. I'd never been out of my hometown in my life. I did the Jackie Gleason show. Boy, I'm falling apart. The mind going, the body, everything at the same time, just. I said Cricket was in here earlier. He's still over there, man. I went on the Jackie Gleason show three times, and then I went to the Ed Sullivan show, and that was things really started to happen for me. Cool it, Ed. And so I was doing the Sullivan show, and the cameras were photographing me from the waist up, you know. And Sullivan standing over on the sideline going, "Son of a bitch," you know. So I'm saying, thank you, Ed, thank you. I didn't know what he was calling me at the time, you know. Thought he was nice. You know. And then I went to the Steve Allen show. So by that time, they were going to calm me down. They were going to tame me down, you know. So they dressed me in a tuxedo, and had me singing to a dog on a stool, you know. And the dog's in heat, and I didn't know it, you know. So I'm singing to this dog, and I'm singing, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog." Dog's going, back, you know. So they put the dog in another room, you know, to protect it from me. So, because I'm starting to look back at the dog one. Yeah. So, you know, I stopped and played with my rings for a while. And they figured by that time he's totally insane, you know. So I did Steve Allen's show. Then the next move was Hollywood. You know, that's how it happens. You get a hit record. Lord have mercy. You get a hit record and you go on television and then you go to the, you know, Hollywood. Hollywood. That time wasn't ready for me and I wasn't ready for it, you know. I had sideburns, long hair, you know, weird looking cat. People said, 14 years ago, it was rough, you know. Sideburns and hair, they get him, hot damn, he's a squirrel, man, you know. So, you couldn't walk down the streets, man. And I did Love Me Tender and, Loving You, Loving Her, Loving Anybody Getting My Hands On at the Time, you know. I did Jailhouse Rock and King Creole. So I'd done four pictures, and I was really getting used to the movie star bit, man. I was, you know, I'd been there for about 3 years in Hollywood, had a Cadillac, man, sunglasses, and I'm sitting up on my feet, propped up on the seat going, I'm a movie star, I'm a son of a bitch, hey, psh, psh, hey. you know, eating hamburgers and drinking Pepsi Colas, man. The guy driving the car is going, man, he's just out of the trees, you know. I got getting used to the Hollywood bit, man. I was living it up, you know. I got drafted, shafted, and everything else, man. So just overnight, it was all, you know, all changed, and all these guys were looking at me saying, what you gonna do? You know, you gonna get special treatment? What? We're gonna beat the hell out of him. Whatever. So at first, the guys just watched me to see what I was gonna do, you know, in the Army. And when they saw I was doing the same thing they were, they came around, you know. The only thing I had, I couldn't send it attention very well at first. Tench Hutton, I'm one. You know, they said, man, put him in a garbage can. He's a stone cold freak, you know. I went through the 2 years of the service, and the guys in the Army must get awfully lonely because they call each other mother a lot. And so I picked it up, you know, and that was only half of it. It didn't go over too well back in Hollywood, you know. I'd go up to some director, how you doing, your mother? You know, I'd go, yeah, get him out of here, man. Woo. So, thank you, sweetheart. I went back to Hollywood and I did G.I. Blues and Blue Hawaii and Viva Las Vegas, right, thank you, honey. And Viva Las Vegas and Girls, 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 which wasn't a movie, it was just, you know, Girls, Girls, Girls. And I did a little black and white 8mm underground film called Up Your Nose. And it's not out yet. They're still editing the rough parts, you know. One of them about like Smitty's on a hearse. Boy, I'll tell you for sure. Nobody knows what Smitty's are, man. You don't know what Smitty's are, right? That's things you put on a hearse. So anyway, I was doing picture after picture and picture after picture. Picture after picture, picture. So I was doing like 3 pictures a year, and I got into a rut just off of Hollywood Boulevard. It was this big rut, you know. I was like, get me out of this. And they said, leave him in there. He's got long hair. Goes that cricket again, man. Come here. Hey, psst. Come here, Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket, man. You gotta think on this shit. So anyway, I was doing all these pictures one after the other, and I was really missing contact with live crickets. Nah, live audience. And so I bought me a Goonie Bird, you know. No, I just bought a little Goonie Bird, you know, goes around and go. It's a weird little bird, you know. There's a lot of company, man, you know. A lot of company, that bird. So anyway, I was doing these pictures and I was missing I comes that cricket. He's coming back over this way now. He won't send the spotlight. Smart ass cricket. So the whole idea of the story is I really missed working to people live, and that's why I'm here, and I hope I didn't bore you too much. That's all. And I can play this, mother. Oh, honey, are you in a balcony? Don't jump, don't jump. You do, after the show, honey, after the show. Oh yeah, I can't play this thing. I'm sorry. few years ago, a guy by the name of Del Shannon put out a record, and I hope you like it. I'd like to do it for you.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. And as I still walk by, I think of the times we've had together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder,
loving you. I ain't gonna do that song. I'm just putting you off. Ah, you said you once that love me, but now I guess you've changed your mind. Ah, you said you once that love me, but now I guess you've changed your mind. Well, I'm gonna let you go ahead on, baby. Pray that you'll come back home sometime. We've been together so long to have to separate this way. You'll have to separate this way. Why don't you reconsider, baby? I'll give yourself just a little more time. Play something. Put a light on you. Change your mind.
come back home someday.
That's the squirrel, yeah. Are you? You are. Lonesome tonight. Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd really go on hearing your lies. Yeah, baby, you go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then I can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Whoa. Cricket's in there, man. I know he is. Ladies and gentlemen, my version of Yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Yesterday. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half to stud. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. Oh, I said something wrong, not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Oh, 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 oh. Da 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 da.
Show off here. Whose door key have I got, man? Out of that whole deal, that's what I got, boy, I'll tell you. You didn't. Okay, just hang loose. What you got on, you mind? Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
One more. And thank you.
You're welcome. Wait a minute, I'm getting tangled up in my cord. Wait a minute. Well, I tell you, my pucker's gonna wear out, man. I'll tell you. Now, hang on a minute. Let me get my Wawa and my Gatorade. I'm gonna get a big set of lips and go. Before I do anything else, Before I do anything else, I'd like to introduce the members of the band. Charlie, this is Jerry. Ron, this is so-and-so. How did you meet Bobby over there? You guys. So that's the band. They met each other. I'll be with you in a minute. Yeah. Okay. I'd like to introduce the members of my crew, ladies and gentlemen, that are doing such a fantastic job for me. First of all, the young ladies that opened our show tonight. If I lay it on you, will you go sit down? Oh, did I? Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. I'd like to introduce the members of my crew. First of all, the young ladies that opened our show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, they really live up to their name, the Sweet Inspirations. Yeah. And the beautiful voices you hear in the back, the Great Imperials, ladies and gentlemen. The young man on lead guitar, he's one of the finest guitar players I've ever met. His name is James Burton. James? Yeah. Young man on rhythm guitar, he makes records for RCA. His name is John Wilkinson. Ladies and gentlemen. Young man on drums, he's from Dallas, Big D. His name is Ronnie Tutt. Ronnie? Young man on Fender Bass, his name is Jerry Schiff, ladies and gentlemen. Jerry. So he's Tut, he's Schiff. That's Tut Schiff any way you look at it. Boy, I'll tell you for sure. Young man on organ, baby, I'll be down a minute. Just hang on. Hang on to you, woolly booger. Oh, Lord. I didn't introduce you. The young man on piano and organ, ladies and gentlemen, his name is not lame. His name is Larry Mohaverick. Larry Mohaverick. The guy that hands me my water, Jack's around on stage. He's a good friend of mine. His name is Charlie Hodge, ladies and gentlemen. Charlie. Our orchestra conductor, ladies and gentlemen, he's a nice fellow. His name is Bobby Morris. Bobby? Yeah. I'd like you to say hello to the wonderful Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. The Bobby Morris Woolly Boogers, I call them. I'd like to do a song that just did very well for me recently, ladies and gentlemen.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Our people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. I hear you're gonna be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me. Are you too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Did I lose my key? Honey, I would never get back, I'll tell you for sure. A new song that I just recorded. It should be out in a week or two, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you like it. It's called Suspicious Minds. Get it out.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? We can't go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go. Suspicious minds, and we can build our dream on suspicious minds. Won't let our love survive. Oh no, I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, Kalani, you. Oh, yeah.
you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much, babe. But caught in a trap, I can't walk out because I love it too much. But caught in a trap, I can't walk out because I love it too much. But caught in a trap, I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you caught in a trap. I can't walk out. I can't walk out because I love you too much. It's caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, man. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby. Oh, don't caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much. But caught in a trap. I can't walk out. I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby. Oh, don't you know? I can't walk out because I love it too much. I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby. Oh, don't you caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby.
What I say?
It's a beautiful audience. Thank you very much. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you very, very much. I really love it. Thank you. Do this song especially for you.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with
somebody?
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Something
I'm
meant to be.